Hello, hello, mga kabonita. Another home improvement serye and another finished project po namin ito dito po sa Lancaster New City General Tres Cavite. And ang scope of work po na pinagawa po ng aming client is gate and fence, roofing, floor tiles installation, and interior paint. So yan po yung kanilang gate. Kailangan po 4 folds para po makapag-park po sila ng mabuti. So, meron din pong drainage bar para kapag sila po ay magka-car wash, so, dyan po pupunta yung kanilang water, hindi po sa kalsada. And then, ayan po, meron din po yung exterior paint. And then, pagpasok po ng bahay, nilagyan po namin ng tile trim, aluminum tile trim. And then, ayan po yung napili ni client na tiles. So, labor and materials po pala ito. Ibig sabihin, sa amin po yung materials and namili lang po si client ng kanyang choice of design ng tiles. So, 60 by 60 porcelain po yan. And then, may pattern. So, ibig sabihin, may sinusundan pong design yung kanilang tiles. And then, sa kanila naman pong stairs, napili po nila is black. So, black na glossy. And then, nilagyan po namin siya ng stairs nosing, aluminum tile trim, para po hindi po siya madulas. And then, ayan po, pinaint lang din po namin ng black yung kanilang stairs, no? Stairs railing. And then, dito naman po sa kwarto, ganun din po, parehas po yung napili nilang tiles, up and down. So, ganyan po, marble design. And then, nilagyan din po namin ng border yung kanilang mga rooms, and that is made of wood. And then, meron po din silang interior paint in a veil. And we use glossy paint po, Boysen brand. And then, dito naman po sa kanilang balcony, bago po namin siya lagyan ng 40 by 40 na tiles and choice nilang design yan, nilagyan po muna namin ng waterproofing. So, yun lang po. That's it for now. So, follow nyo lang po ang aming Facebook page. Bye.